Hey there, and welcome back. And I'm just getting my spells at level 70. I just got some good ones, some very good ones. I got the Rose of Destruction from Temple of the Fist. I got Cold Fog from the Burn, and by the way, that one is a pain in the butt. But yeah, I got that one. And now I'm, you know, I'm off to do Chelonian Gate, or Chelonian Gate, or whatever. So I'm doing the Hell's Lid, right? So, and then after that, we're planning on doing Swallow's Compass to get both ends. And there's another one in there that is okay, but it's like, yeah, there are better ones. It's just a filler spell, really. So, anyway, yeah, that's what we're going to do. All right, talk to you later. This music is incredibly nostalgic for me, because I played 10 years of Final Fantasy XI, and this is the music of the Rhapsodies of Vanadil, the expansion where you're going into like another dimension, or it's like the alternate future. So it's like. Yeah, I love this tune. It reminds me of good times. Rhapsodies of Vanadil was much later released as like a expansion. It wasn't just it wasn't like a game itself that like Treasures of Adongan and Wings of Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it'll unlock. I'll get it unlocked. I just want to get a quest that gets me out of here first. Yeah, okay, that's good. Alright. What was it? Wings of the Goddess, Treasures of Adongan, Chains of Promethea, and Abyssi, if you consider that an expansion. But the Rhapsodies of Vanadil was not quite an expansion. It wasn't the same thing. It wasn't like you had to buy an expansion. It was just a downloadable additional content, but it was pretty vast, and it was a free expansion. Basically, it was a free expansion, so you didn't have to buy a different game or something. But I have the suit of armor that comes from the girl in Rhapsodies of Vanadil. I forget what her name is. Oh my god! They had an event here in Final Fantasy 14 in which you could actually participate, and the reward at the end was a glamour from Final Fantasy XI. Was, oh man, I love that, good stuff. Anyway, let's get back to what I was doing here. Sorry.
is no turning back. Twofold is my wrath, twice cast my foes. Creation trembles before my might. Behold, fury given forth. Ashes with you! Impressive! Very well, I shall bring all to bear!
Thank you.
I need to stop the video there. It's getting a bit too long. So, all right. Thank you for being here. As usual, thank you. I appreciate it. And I hope I'll see you in the next one. Okay? Take care.